gut. Second shot the camera. Yeah. I should actually say every time that ball goes out, I gotta say way out so the camera knows.
Yeah.
Say, look at you, here you go. Like way out, right there, way out. Right, yeah, stay behind the baseline. Do not jam. Here we go, behind it. Couple more.
Sore?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I think I'm sore after the doubles yesterday and some lessons. Because yeah. I played a set with David too.
Oh, yeah.
All right. All right, you want to stand there? I just want to get you in focus here. Thing. So from here the whole time, I'll stay with like here, and then you're right there.
first three. You give it a nice bend, but they're all way out here.
Yeah.
Specifically in doubles. That ball's gotta be
lower.
This is great, fine. Or even right here to let it dip quickly.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So that shows you, you're hitting the ball's way back here. Try to go after the ball, hitting it more in front of you, and think about how your strings is pointing at contact. Is it open? You know, or is it a little close?
Yeah.
And are you swinging straight through it?
Okay.
Okay? For me is look on the return. I see where the ball's going. I quickly have my racket up here. I do not take it back behind me from here, and I'm just thinking straight line. Straight line. Yeah. Okay. See, right there I felt that contact. I closed it too soon.
On the one side.
rim is actually very simple.
Because think about it, return, very similar concept than the volley.
Yeah.
The volley, if you take any big backswing on the volley, that ball's gonna fly.
Power to it, fine, but it's, you're never going to feel that ball on the strings for the last second. Alright, Brent, into the last 5 seconds. Like a hit or a miss, but that makes it good. All right, let's go.